I'd never recommend you do it alone. So I'd recommend you take Anthony Bigelow from the First Friends, Dandenong Creek's example. He went out in groups, right? So you take out a group of people, and that way you keep yourself safe. You've always got a few people with you. Don't go out in dangerous conditions. And obviously you've got to be a bit of a frog crazy to want to get out and record all the time, right? Yeah. You got to love frogs, right? Yeah.